morning to one and all. Global warming is the talk of the town these days. Yes, it is affecting each one of us. My poem Global Warming explains its harmful effects as well as the importance of nature in our life. I hope you would all like it. Global warming isn't hard to explain. Global warming isn't hard to explain. It leaves Mother Earth crying with pain. This hurts our planets in every single way. The changes could leave us all in sorrow and dismay. We need to stop it now so the temperature does not rise. People, plants and animals would be in demise. Changes in temperature due to the depleting ozone layer. We really don't need it. So show us that you care. Mother Nature can't do it all, so let's give her a rest. We all need to try and do what is best. Our planet Earth is precious and can't be replaced. We need to act now or our home will be erased. God made nature. God made man. Nature can survive without man, but man cannot survive without nature. Thank you and have a wonderful day.